Brazil is a developing country. We have 180 million people. Many of the people are poor people and live in rural areas or in favelas.
People don't think about what am I gonna be when I get older. People are worried about what am I gonna do tomorrow? How am I gonna survive?
Então, é bastante complicado ser nascido e criado dentro de uma comunidade que é dominada pelo tráfico de drogas e onde você o tempo todo sofre essa influência.
They are in permanent war between drug dealers and cops. That's not unusual in Rio de Janeiro communities.
In favelas, you will find people that have never seen a computer or they have seen it but can never access it.
We are living a new age, the knowledge age. But we have 79% of people in our planet digitally excluded.
At CDI, we believe that bringing technology can make them realize that they have a whole different set of opportunities.
We teach local people how to use technology to transform their reality. We start our old school in one of the most dangerous low-income communities in Rio de Janeiro, in the Morro dos Macacos.
Eu sou nascido e criado na comunidade do Morro dos Macacos, junto ao CDI, que de fato mudou a minha vida. Quando eu tive contato com o computador pela primeira vez, eu vi as portas do mundo se abrindo para mim como uma oportunidade muito grande, né? Pois além da técnica e informática, vários outros assuntos eram discutindo, era discutido dentro de sala de aula.
Aí, vocês vão começar a passar um vídeo
institucional
que conta toda a história.
We start our CDI school there 13 years ago, and in the last 13 years, 25% of people from the community learn technology and citizens' rights with us.
At CDI, we not only work with transforming each of the individual lives, but also on making groups of students work together to change something in their community. And they will choose what is the challenge they want to work on.
Nós descobrimos que o problema dos ratos era através do por causa do lixo e da e do saneamento básico através de pesquisas na internet. Partindo pelo conceito, né, de que uma imagem fala mais que mil palavras, né? A gente começou a perceber que seria uma boa ideia usar o vídeo. E fomos na prefeitura, apresentamos o vídeo, tal. Aí depois que o vídeo foi apresentado, aí nós vimos o resultado. Não tem mais lixo e nem rato, a gente não encontra mais na comunidade.
That's the power of 10 students working together. 10 adolescents, and 10 of them plus 10 of them plus 10 of them, that can change a community, that can change a city, that can change a whole country.
A gente vê que o nosso futuro está na nossa mão, né?
A tecnologia é muito atraente para os jovens, né? Quase todos que passaram pela informática, eles melhoraram, eles mudaram de vida.
Tava que eu ia ter o futuro pela frente. Eu só queria saber de viver aquele momento ali, mais nada. Quando eu tive 14 anos de idade, eu conheci as drogas. E o tráfico, ele te proporciona você ser uma pessoa mais superior do que... E aí você começa a ter poder.
Wanderson began to be CFO in the drug dealers gang in his community.
He got the girls, he got the money, he got the power, he got everything. And he got caught. And he was just in a very tough place, in a place where he had no hope. And when someone gave him a little hand and a little hope, he has totally embraced it.
O CDI me proporcionou novos caminhos, novas oportunidades de vida. Eu descobri que eu poderia ser uma pessoa do bem, que eu poderia tomar rumos diferentes, poderia ter escolhas de vida.
His first contact with the CDI school was in the prison. Now, Wanderson, he is educator in some of our CDI schools, and he is a new role model, not only in his community, but for his old drug dealers gang.
You can say in general, CDI works with people that are in very difficult conditions. But for sure, our work inside prisons is when you're getting to the people that are in the very, very black hole.
Eu tive necessidade de dinheiro, de respeito, de status. Me voltei para o tráfico, para os assaltos, para o sequestro, que foi o crime que levou-me para a prisão. Viver e morrer era uma questão de tempo.
I met Ronaldo the first time in his prison. He was during 14 years in the prison.
Veio o CDI para o sistema prisional. E ali nós começamos a aprender a lidar com o equipamento. Foi o acesso.
And he changed completely his behavior. Through good behavior, he left the prison and he started a CDI school in his community. And he began to invite former prisoners to learn technology and citizens' rights in his CDI school. In the last 13 years, CDI trained more than 1 million people. CDI works in favelas, in mentally disabled hospitals, with physical disabled people, with indigenous villages, in rural communities. We have 753 CDI schools in 22 Brazilian states and 10 countries.
I believe the CDI could replicate this almost regardless of nationality or region. If you can give people the access and the training, then they can use the computer to get information, and beyond that, to make a living. It has immense possibilities.
Se eu tivesse contado a CD, eu estava morto. Eu acho que de lá do fundinho mesmo, você pode resgatar. Nem que seja um entre 100. Mas esse um pode fazer a diferença e, de repente, está multiplicando essa diferença que foi feita com ele.
Our challenge is very big. If we use technology as a citizen right tool, we can not only change lives in developing low-income communities, but we can change our society. We believe technology will help ourselves build a better world.